but once in a while you gotta receive too. Looping a longboard is exactly the same as looping a shortboard, it's just a little slower.
I think you've got to get high enough out of the water so that when you start going around, the nose doesn't stick in the water and catapult you over the front.